Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mira. Today I'm going to do my yoga flow and I really hope you will join me. And if you're on my channel now, don't forget and smash button subscribe. It means really a lot for me. And let's start. We're gonna start our workout from warming up. We are going to stay in cat pose and we're gonna round our back. Look up, round your back, look down, look up, round your back, and look down, and let's go down. Going in cat pose again, round your back, let's stay in cat pose and we will do round movements with our body to stretch our sides and our back even more. Let's round and go down, round, go down, repeat after me, look up, round movements, let's raise one arm, and another, let's raise one arm in this direction, and left one. Let's go deeper on the floor. We are going deeper to stretch our back. And we go up. I'm going in chair pose. And I go on the floor. To relax, to stretch our back. It's a child pose with more open legs, so we can relax and at the same time we can stretch our beautiful legs. And now we'll do classic child pose. And we go deep. Stretching our sides, and again, don't forget to breathe, and we go on one hip. And another. And let's change. next exercise, we're gonna continue to stretch our back and legs at the same time. I'm going to use sofa. I'm going to spread my legs and lay my arms on sofa. Deep breathing. And again, placing my arms on sofa and going deeper, deeper, deeper. And stay in this position. Open your chest, feel your shoulders, feel your legs. I hope you're doing with me, guys. And one more time, and the last one, placing our hands on sofa and going deeper, 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 and stay in this position. Deep breathing, close your eyes, focus on your back, feel your shoulders, feel your legs. And going back slow and gentle. Last exercise, we're gonna continue to work with our back. We're gonna straighten it. Round movements with your shoulders. Slow. Big circles with our beautiful shoulders. And changing direction. I'm going catch my hand behind and go down, go up, go left, go right, change, go down. Go up, go left, go right. Next exercise. I hope you're doing with me. Stretching one arm. Right, left, right, left. Changing the arm, left, right, left, right. Open your chest. Open your chest. Push your arms. Let's place our arms above our head. And go front. Go back. Thank you. side and that side. And here, guys, we can finish our today's yoga flow. I'm super happy you joined me. Don't forget about likes and comments. If you like my content and if you want to support my channel, you are super welcome to donate me on my PayPal account. All the money I'm gonna use to buy myself a new camera, Sony FX3. Don't forget to visit all my platforms, because I have very special platforms with exclusive and absolutely beautiful content, so you are super welcome there. If you're still watching this video, it means you're my big fan. In this case, I prepared for you two more similar videos, and you can watch them here. I wish you a good day, morning or evening, and see you tomorrow in the next video. Bye! Love you!